Hi, and today we are gonna look at the Segway Snarler 570. 18 months after purchase, I think that's about right. All in all, good budget ATV. Having some issues with a symbol that comes up when it's cold. I think that's it. It's a symbol for brakes or something that was changed during my first service. That was like 1.5 months ago. Still here, but yeah. Every button works, it starts. The bad thing about it is that the winch, you see, I've changed to rope, and you can see this one, that's not how it's supposed to be. You see the winch actually touching. Yeah, look at this. I don't think it's supposed to be like that. And got in touch with my dealer where I bought it, and they said because I've changed to rope, I would not get any guarantee on it. So they said I have to fix it up myself. Which I think is bad, because it's not even 2 years old. It should actually deal with having a rope. And I have only used it for, you see, plowing snow. So I actually hope that the Segway Global or Segway itself will actually take care of it for me. Because if not, I don't know. I will not buy a Segway again, pretty sure. It's a lot noisier than, as for example, Polaris Can-Am I haven't driven. Polaris is a lot more, it absorbs the sound more, so when you ride it, it's actually comfortable. This one is more of a, yeah, it's not pleasant to drive for long periods of time. But yeah, but other than that, I'm pretty happy. It gets the job done with plowing the snow and take us for short rides wherever we want to, I think. So I think that's that. You all have a good weekend, and it's Easter next week, so have fun, eat a lot of candy. Enjoy yourself. Take a few days off. Bye bye.